Hi, the choice of camera for the next teardown and review is up to you. Thanks to everyone who decided to help me with testing the voting plugin on my website. Over 450 people. Awesome. Also, big thanks for all your great comments. They keep me motivated. Let's go over the options now. Nikon D7100. Nikon D600. And Canon 6D. They are all interesting cameras inside, especially when you compare them to each other. In this teardown, I'll show you how it all works inside, all parts, and explain what they do, talk about quality, most common problems, and many other interesting things. Now, how to vote. Fixyourcamera.org website. It's here. And you click the option you like, and that's all. Very simple. Looks like we have some votes already. I've set it up maybe like 10 minutes ago. Some people are fast. Oh, and if you have some specific questions about any of these three models that you would like me to answer in this teardown, please post them in the comments below this video and I'll try to do it. Right now, I'm almost done editing Nikon D50 teardown and review, so D50 is first and then it's your choice. Thanks for watching and voting. See you next time.